Hey guys, what's up? This is Gordon. Welcome back to Cry of Fear. In the last episode, we killed Mace, which was a big brooding guy. Kind of looked like me after Thanksgiving. And he carried around a big mace. So we got a key out of him, and we have to go through this door, I think. Yep. Come. I just saved. Why is it giving me another save thing? Probably before after the boss hunt. Light. No! 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 I just tried to spray on the wall. Oh, fudge. Okay. What was that? What was that? Oh, fun. What did you think? What, do you like this? You don't know anything. You just could, if you could understand, I never wanted this. Well, I have a feeling something's chasing me. I just wanted you to die. Whoa! No! Holy crap. Oh, this is really freaky. Can this actually kill me?
Damn it. What was that? Hallucinations? Am I going insane?
I need some help, or at least find my way back home. I wonder who that sick doctor was. He must have done something to me. He was wearing a gas mask, and I'm not. Darn it! I'm almost dead. Gotta use my last. Are you giving me happy music? Are you giving me happy music? Yay, I like happy music. I love how they give you a shotgun, and in the next boss they make you fight, doesn't use the shotgun. You don't have to use the shotgun to fight it. It's kind of funny. Why is it happy noises? Why is this happy music? That is actually a syringe. Okay. You will die. I did not die! Haha! Oh, I'm back here. Are you okay? You better come home now. I'm getting worried. I'm a little worried for me too, mother. I guess my mom. Yeah, that's my mom. Hi. I would be worried for you, my son too, if I saw these things out here. I might be getting better. I'm not sure. Syringe! Oh my god, I've never been so happy to see a syringe. Bus plots. It says here if I take the subway down from Hudson Square to get home, I need to head to Sutton Avenue first. Sutton Avenue, huh? Hi, you sexy thing. Who are you? What are you doing here? Do I want to go anywhere near that? You sexy thing, sexy thing. That doesn't... Do I shoot it? Okay, I kind of figured that. Where do I go then? Why is it so happy? Yes, Mom, I know. Hi. Oh, you hit me with the hammer. How dare you? You hammered me. Yep, I don't know this part too. Maybe I just don't get too close to it. Nope, that instantly kills me too.
What?
Can I get... Is there a door right by it? And maybe I can get to the door? It's actually pretty light out here. I don't need the... Yep, I know. Mommy, I'm saving the world. I'm on my way now. I don't even know if I'm saving the world. I didn't put this up last time, did I? Oh. I didn't see this. Yeah, this will work. Oh, it's... I'm just pulling out of this. Three shots. Got it. Hi! What do I call you, sausage man? This is what happens when you play with your food. Hi. I don't trust you in the slightest. This should not work. Can I hit him? Let's go! That was pretty great. That was pretty great. Oh my god. Reload. So something I didn't try is, can I dual wield this with this? I can. Gets me kind of light. Wouldn't be smart, I don't think. So the game crashed on me. Why is it really, do I have to do this like every time? Oh my god, I do. Stop, apply. Thank you. Okay, let's do this again, without me hitting alt tab on accident. I'm not hitting him. Yeah, I'm not hitting him. Whoa, hi! I did not mean to hit the console. Wow, okay. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay! Jeez! Oh, I'm forever moving to the left now. Okay, there we go. There we go. Why is it so fast? That guy just killed the other his friend. That's funny. This is your fault. That's a lot, dude. You're supposed to be my friend. You mess it up for me. How dare you? Yeah, he would be dead by now if that actually hit. There we go. Nope, fudge, I didn't mean to reload. Weird enemy. I wasted a reload. It's gonna annoy me forever. And still really loud. At least I don't have to hold ammo in my inventory. Oh, you. Hi. I feel really bad for Simon. This must be like a terrible day for him. Do not cross. Okay, I will not. Eey, what? Walking sound goes a little bit like you stop moving and it starts. Hi! Dang it! What are you supposed to do against that? Oh my god. Please don't make me fight many of these guys. Okay. Oh, this is terrible. Bad idea. Bad idea. By my... Is that an M16? That's an M16. Ooh. Maybe I do want to fight this guy. I'll take an M16. Darn it! He's so fast! Why is he so fast? It's so annoying! This is like a basic enemy, why is he so fast? This is so stupid! He's... Oh my god. This is a basic enemy. This is so stupid. It's not even scary. It's just retarded. Okay. So, I'm back. I took a little break in between, like, the part you see and this part. I tried to do this, like, so many times after the part you see, and I got really mad, and I just left. I stopped playing for a little bit. I played something else. So, yeah. It's really stupid that they got an instant kill character as a main... enemy. No, like, I don't... That's not even it. I don't care that it's an instant kill character. It's just... He's so ridiculously fast that it's kind of stupid. This gun he gives me gotta be good. Okay, let's do it again. Darn it! It's so annoying. It really is. He's so fast. Oh my god. I don't rage at games, and this is making me rage. So stupid. Okay, let's go. It doesn't help that I keep dashing into him as well. I really wish I had more ammo for the shotgun. Why is this an enemy? I guess it would be better if I actually hit my shots, huh? Nope. Okay. It's like another stupid boss fight. I just hope I don't have to fight these guys ever again. Probably gonna have to, though. Okay, that one was my fault. I went into him. Okay, let's just start off with a pistol. Let's actually do this. It's pretty light out here, so let's just do that. Okay. This is so annoying. I can't have like, I have like a trip mine that I can put right here. Blow them up. Why do I have to do this stupid dodging crap? It's so annoying. So annoying. I will break through it. If anyone tells me anything a lot, it's stubborn. I'm very stubborn. I can do this. I think. I hope. If I kept the knife, I probably could attach it to the... but okay. This is not even scary. It's really not. She's really annoying. Probably won't see all these stupid times. That helps so much. Okay. I don't even know how much damage I'm doing to this thing. I don't know if I'm... Maybe I'm supposed to run. Maybe that's it. Maybe I'm not supposed to fight it. Let me try that. I'm gonna try this. I don't understand. I really do not understand. Why is it, would this ever be a good idea? This is coming from a game developer. Oh my god. This is so stupid. I can't just run through it. Let me try running again. Maybe if I just do what I need to do with my stamina, maybe I can get through this. Now that I know that not to go straight. Let's go. Dang, I did it again! Is that all I'm supposed to do? Am I not supposed to fight him? All that I'm supposed to do, I'm gonna be really mad. Hi! I must have wasted a lot of shells on him. You know what? Die. I'm not in the mood. Oh, dang, I forgot about the spearheads. Yeah, okay, so I cannot melee those guys. Good to know. Oh my god. I guess that gun back there was just to entice me to fight him. There's no way you can get that gun. Done it! I mean, stop trying to fight him. Doing it! Hey, it's the first enemy. I haven't seen you in a while. Can't miss you, buddy. Okay, before I go that way, I'm gonna see. Let's. Yeah, over here. Okay, so I can go either way. Another night stick. If I didn't pick up the other one. Okay. Oh my god! Crap! I'll beat you, Death. Why not? What are you? You're a toddler? I would love some shotgun shells. Can I have some shotgun shells? That'd be great. Oh, this can't be good. What horrible monstrosities is gonna be out here? Next safe spot I have to go. After end the episode. This might end up being a two-parter because all the stupid deaths fighting that guy. Oh, I thought that was an enemy. How bad is it out here with just the camera? Okay, it's not that bad. Oh, I'm gonna have to move a horse statue. Lion statue, owl statue. Oh, I moved it. Oh, I moved it. Okay. This is a puzzle. Suddenly she flew, quiet as a whisper in the dark. She came to the river and headed south. Never eat shredded wheat. Down. Okay. So the eagle has to go down. I hope. I think it's the eagle. I love how it sounded at the same point. The king of all birds flew higher than the owl, gloating as he went. No! Okay, so this has to be the... Okay, so owl is down. Eagle is up. This doesn't want to sleep to come. She felt the west uncalm. So he has to go east and west. Okay, so... North, eagle north, owl, eagle north, owl south, so north. Owl has to go south. Where's yours? Where's yours? On? Is there like no reason to do this? Oh. Crap! So the. Oh no, horse way is east. Should be ready. Oh, do you have to go one more? That should be right, right? Silently she flew, quiet as in the whisper of the dark. She came upon a river and headed south. The king of... Should be it. Oh, maybe does it open the door? It's locked. Did I do it wrong? Oh, wait. I put the horse in the wrong spot. The horse in the line needs to switch. Right? The west is uneasy? That's what you said? Whoops. Gosh dang. Yeah, west. So the lion has to go the west. But where's the lion thing? Lion. line. Oh, is it up here? Oh, it is. Should be red, right? Is the owl not all the way south? Whoops. She flew quiet as the whisper in the dark. She came upon a river and headed south. Not mean to do that. Crap. Good thing I saved. I don't understand, but we'll figure this out in the next episode. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next episode, and bye-bye.